Here we go, here we go. We are ready to go. We are headed to the moon area to get a tier 14. We have got 5,000. That's how much we need for 14. That over there. Oh. I don't know, they won't go there for some reason. This is like a lot of that, but we are on our way to the moon. I am excited, as can be. For sure. When I was like this. We are. Oh. We are going. Yeah, baby. I am excited. I cannot wait to see what we can get in there. I mean, it'd be cool whatever we got. But if we get something kind of like our ones we have now, our bear and cyclops. I'm kind of hoping we get an owl. That's just because I like owls and I thought it was really cool looking. On a video I saw somebody else make, I really liked the owl. But I would be happy with anything, even if we got something really neat like Saturn or something. Like, I don't know. Whatever we get though, I'll be fine with. I mean, it'll be great. I'm excited, so. I guess it's still taking them a little bit to finish up. I'll wait for them. Oh, there they are. Good. Didn't take long. Alright. Didn't have to wait long at all for you. Alright. We are there. Oh, we landed on it. Looks like a Saturn and something else. Morphed in together. Cyclops, maybe. It looks like Saturn and Cyclops. Some sort of. And maybe the Ice Queen? I'm not sure, but. Let's see. If this one. What this one will entail. I'm excited. Let's. Do it! Ooh, what are we gonna get? What are we gonna get? Oh! Wow! I heard about that one. We got the head stack. That is pretty cool. I saw that one in another person's video, too. He seemed to like it, too. He seemed to think it was it. I think his name is called Russo Plays. That's what it was. It was Russo. He really, really liked it. So. I think it's kind of interesting too. What is it? Okay, it has a decent, pretty decent collection of coins. I mean, it's not really that high just yet. Its energy is, actually its energy is a lot higher than those were and are. So, I mean, that's good. I mean, I don't know which one's actually better to have. Probably the coin collection is probably more cool to have because, you know, then, you know, it gets more coins. But I think it's faster with more energy, though. I'm not sure if that's right or not. It sounds like it would make sense. The ones with more energy would be faster. I kind of want to pull him out and put Puffer away. Because Puffer. That's his name, right? Yeah, Puffer. It's a Puffer. He is. I believe he's leveled up all the way. Yes, leveled him up all the way. And I kind of like to. Why? It's not a book. I kind of like to do that with. Where put. What the heck? I would kind of like to do that with. Let's see. I don't know what we're gonna get, but I'm happy with that. I mean, it wasn't the owl. It wasn't Saturn, but it was very impressive. I think it's cute. Oh, its name is Honey, kind of like my first bat. Somebody gave me. I have another bat now. I mean, I haven't really used it yet. I might have just given another one away. I even have some cherry monkeys I might give away to if you guys comment about me giving away. And if you want, I might just end up giving away anyway to make more room. Because I'm always grinding to have more pets. And even if I don't get more moon pets, it'd be cool to see what I can get on the other world too. So I have a lot of things now. I have enough for that again too, so. So yeah, so that was me opening the tier 14, and I got ourselves a head stack. Pretty cute. It's cute. I don't know how his. I can click on another one. Oh wow, he's pretty quick so far. He's already got a lot more fun. And wow, he really is good. Wow, look at that. He is really fast. You are really fast. Yeah, he is pretty good. I think that one we were on, I predicted because this one wasn't up like that right away. So I think it was just someone had already started it, but still, he's still pretty fast. And he'll be even faster once, you know, he's leveled up more. But yeah, so I just wanted to make that video to share that with you. So yeah, if you'd like I said before, if you'd like to see other things, you know, giving away stuff, you need to let me know in the comments. So yeah. If you liked the video, please like it. If you didn't like the video, you can always dislike it. There's that option. If you want to share it with your friends, you can share it. Or don't. That's cool too. If you'd like to comment something, like I said before, it would be great. Whatever you want to comment, I guess, that would be fine too. I mean, some people give me hate comments, which, you know, I should be free to do that too. And if you guys subscribe, if you're not already, that would be great also. But that is entirely for you as well. So, with that being said, I will see you guys next time. I make a video, and I hope you have